We've just logged into the BigTime system, and we would like to start logging time. To do so, we'll go to Time and Expense, Timesheets, and it will take us to the timesheet page. So now we see a blank timesheet page with no entries. In order to add a new entry, we'll select Add Timesheet Row, and a new line will appear. We'll select our project from the drop-down, and next our category. Now, we will go into the date we would like to enter time for, and you will see once we click into that date, more fields will appear for us to enter. We'll enter our time. For today, we're not entering any notes, and these hours are going to be billable. Once we're finished with our entry, we'll save, and now, if we scroll to the bottom of the page, we'll see that we now have 2 hours to submit. Once you're ready, you'll select click here to submit those hours. If we had more hours, we could choose all of them. And today, we're just going to submit these 2 hours and then select Submit Timesheets. We'll see there it has been marked for submission, and now the submission has been completed. If you click here to refresh the page, you will see that the entry is now locked, which means that the Everyone user can no longer edit these hours. So be careful that before you submit time, you want to make sure it's correct. Once we have submitted our hours, we can now see our overall totals at the bottom. For example, today, we have 6 more hours we would want to enter in order to reach our targeted total. And in sum, we have 38 more hours to go to reach our weekly targeted total.